Do you know that rayon is a semi-synthetic fiber having properties similar to that of silk? Can you guess why is it called a semi-synthetic fiber? It is a man-made fiber obtained by chemical processing of wood pulp, which is a natural resource. Do you know that rayon is also known as artificial silk? It is cheaper than silk but resembles it. It can be woven like silk fibers and dyed in a wide variety of colors. Rayon can also be mixed with cotton to make bed sheets or mixed with wool to make carpets.